Alrighty then. We are here at Camp Mont, I think. Something campground. Beautiful mountains. Mountains up there. Mountains behind us. There's a river on over that way. Camping here with Luke and Tanya's, and little Liam over there. They brought their camper, and we brought hammocks. This Bessie is so packed full, it's unbelievable. So it's gonna be fun unpacking that. She has never squatted so low before. All right, so this is our tent right here. You know, we've got good roomy, some good space, good ventilation. If it rains, oh, we're fine. Yeah. Well, I've got these two little trees. Tanya was like, she was thinking I was stupid for using two small trees instead of big ones. But mine is doing just fine. There's more give, more cushion. Yeah, more relaxing. Anyway, this is our campsite. We've got a nice canopy set up. We've got another one if we need it, which probably don't. Fire started. Luke's fixing to make us some supper. And yeah, then we got a little guitar's little section. Alrighty, first meal. First meal. Yeah, got our bugles, you know, tortilla chips, and bears versus babies.
Like it.
Ooh! High five!
No, Liam, just stand right there. Don't go on the Joe. Just stand there.
Now I smell amazing. Okay.
I hope it's done.
Well, yeah, like what happens when you run up a
mountain? Can I be done now?
Boom! Luke sinks his second hole in one. Let's go. Wow, babe, you might want to hit the ball.
I did hit the ball.
Hey, guys. This
my
luck changes.
What I did.
My angle.
I. Liam, stay back.
Aim at
my ball.
Okay.
Did you aim uphill?
She did not.
You didn't go uphill.
You did. Super difficult green today. It's a nice par five here. Long. Windy shot to the hole there. She parks it right on the green. Rockets it over there. Hold it. Come
you
back,
completely
boy.
Rolled over the hole.
Coming up, boys.
I hit it way too hard in case you didn't know. And so did you.
Wow.
Wow, you can't aim.
Spectacular aim.
Alrighty. What have we got, Liam? Yeah.
What did you get there?
Oh, yes.
Finishing.
Oh. OB.
No, I think it's you.
For this.
You gotta ride the wall.
I'm not ready for this.
I'm not ready for the wall. Check it. Oh, I hit the wrong wall.
Pulling trash.
Ew.
You think you see yourself 10 years ago?
I was as handsome as ever 10 years ago.
Most handsome 10 years ago.
I'll have you know, 10 years ago I looked fantastic. Rocking the buzz cut. Yeah, buddy.
Yeah.
Get in there.
Oh,
nice shot, Liam.
Great back. Like a.
What have you got,
like
Liam?
Like
a crane?
Yeah, like stiff.
I was gonna say a grandfather clock, but sure.
Yeah, grandfather.
Hey, that's a good shot. He's on a good line. Just don't catch air. Don't lift it.
I need to get up here.
Oh, that was good. That was nice.
Oh, a little lefty.
Nice.
You guys see that?
Secret tunnel. Secret tunnel. Look out, Liam. Look out, Liam.
That's not gonna be any better.
Oh, no. One.
Oh. Hitting from the rough.
Go, Paul, go, go, go! No! Watch this.
Joe!
Ha! Ha! Shoot.
Can I order some happiness this week?
Okay. Yeah. I gotta survive. Campground doesn't have showers or anything like that. So that's my bath. Just gonna soak in there for a little while. Somewhere where hopefully it's a little bit deeper, which over here actually, I'll probably go over there because that's probably deeper. But yeah. After I just get away from this snake that I just saw here, nice. Yeah. I'm not gonna go there. Solid.
Nature at best, got my soap.
I'm getting some majestic bathing shots.
Hard to breathe.
Just the arms. The arms will get you. Oh, you're getting our cast off soap.
Get the max amount of soap. You get their soap and my soap.
You got a real life Link out here. All right. Show me what you got. There you go. Shoot the post. Get the monster. Yeah, buddy.
Can you show me how to shoot?
Yeah, show me how to shoot.
So, this so keeps it from going down all the way down. See this little crack here? So, to shoot it, see this little crack here? You do it like this, then put this rubber band. See this little crack here? In that little crack. And then you hold right here, and then...
Oh, yeah. Fire away. Woo-wee! Good shot. Hey Luke, this is a nice canopy.
Yeah, a nice light
song. It is a nice canopy. I wonder whose canopy it is. Alrighty, look at that. We've got our burgers, we've got our eggs, bacon, cheese, lettuce. Yeah, not sure how I'm gonna eat this, but that's a good burger right there. Absolutely. Oh, we have tomatoes for those that want to use them, but yeah.
That's what I'm missing.
Sick. But you've got it upside down.
I know. Look at this too.
This is his turn.
Oh dear.
We're trying to play
Three hours later.
We're trying to play this unicorn game.
Guys are just jealous because I won.
And he's literally the first player to go. And it's taking him 10 minutes. 15, 30 minutes.
So dude, these cards.
Oh, Unstable Unicorns. That's what we're playing. It's a terrible game.
Joe's feeling a little unstable at the moment.
Very unstable. That's what Kia's got right now. Basic unicorn. Basic unicorn. Basic unicorn. Let me hear you now. Basic unicorn. It's after 10 o'clock. We gotta be quiet. Basic unicorn. That's after 11 o'clock.
You're doing right. The wrong finger.
Miguel. Basic unicorn. That's what we're talking about. Right there. There. Mm. Yeah. Unicorn.
Basic unicorn.
Mmm. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy.
Yeah, buddy.
Strap Liam in here. Got him nice and strapped in. Yeah. There we go. Safety first. Alrighty, we're here at the island of Pigeon Forge. The island is apparently an island because of a creek that runs around. Unfortunately, it's not just, but anyway, but it's close enough anyway, so we're gonna explore all the wondrous wonders. Are you excited?
Daddy,
look at
it.
Are you excited? Somebody can't handle coffee very well. Ooh, butterflies. And now we have the craziest bird of all. Did Luke do your makeup today? Or did you do your own makeup today? It's a bad makeup day for Leo. Hey Luke, do you feel a burning sensation?
No.
It's like 90 degrees outside. And your heat seat is on.
Oh.
Alright, so what we did today, we went into that little island, Pigeon Forge Island, whatever thingy. Pretty good. Got some cool stuff. There's this puzzle store there for all the people that do what I do in my spare time. Got a puzzle. Kia loves puzzle, and we both like the game, so. So yeah, can't go wrong with that. That's going to be put together and hung up on my wall somewhere. Then we've got some romance going on. We got beans, just prepped us some pork chops. Got one lonely one left over there. Yeah, but we'll get to that one eventually.
Go, Luke, go! Ride like the wind!
How badly do your legs hurt?
Are you excited about the bacon?
Mm-hmm.
This is our final breakfast under this glorious canopy.
Liam's here, I eat his breakfast. He doesn't know it's good for him. He's supposed to eat his biscuits, but he doesn't eat them anymore. Why won't you eat your biscuits? You're gonna be hungry in an hour and be crying in the hour. I don't know.
Help.
Sure.
Okay, I don't know.
He's your son. Oh, Liam, eat your biscuits and jelly. Eat your biscuits right now. Eat them in your belly. Otherwise, fill up that tummy. Eat your biscuits and jelly.
Ready to go, and yeah, it's gonna be so good. Such a great idea right there. Alrighty, we are fixing to head on out of here. Beautiful week. It wasn't a weekend, it was like Tuesday through Friday. Yeah, and we're getting ready to head on out there. Gotta drop off some things before we leave, but hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe, and we'll see you on the next one.